Though there's no such thing as a truly hypoallergenic dog, some breeds spread fewer allergens by shedding less or not at all. These are the top allergy-friendly dogs. Most allergy-friendly dog breeds share some universal traits. They don't shed or they shed minimally. That's important because most allergens live in a dog's saliva or dander. Both tend to stick around on a dog's fur, so less shedding usually means less irritation for people with pet allergies. Here are a few hypoallergenic pups that stand out from the pack. Our first allergy-friendly breed is the Yorkshire Terrier. Their shiny silken hair hangs to the floor and looks great in an updo. This toy breed is ready to accompany you anywhere you go, but don't be fooled by their adorable appearance. They can be bossy little tricksters, too. Curious about their backstory? Yorkshire Terriers originated at the end of the 19th century. They're a mix of Paisley and Clydesdale Terriers. Next up, the Shih Tzu, also known as the Lion Dog. This outgoing breed doesn't typically trigger an allergic response. According to lore, the Dalai Lama gifted the Emperor of China a Lhasa Apso in the 17th century. That dog mated with the Pekingese palace dog, and thus the first litter of Shih Tzus arrived at court. The West Highland White Terrier, or Westie, is another excellent choice for those with allergies. These small but spunky dogs are all fun and no sniffles. If you love the outdoors, Westies are the active pup you've been pining for. Plus, they are excellent watchdogs, oozing with self-confidence and eager to bark. Westies can also be quite independent. As such, they need gentle but firm training. For some allergy sufferers, the less hair a dog sheds, the better. And the Chinese Crested has hardly any hair to speak of. They come in two varieties, Powder Puff, seriously, that's the name, and Hairless. Clearly a great choice for those with allergies. Short walks or backyard playtime will satisfy their exercise needs, but don't forget their sunscreen or clothing to protect their exposed skin. The last from our pack is the Poodle. Smart, playful, and athletic, poodles have been a popular choice for centuries. So popular, in fact, that breeders developed medium, miniature, and toy poodle varieties. Though these dogs do shed, the hair simply falls back into their coat, resulting in less allergens around the house. Though all these pups make amazing pets, remember that they don't guarantee you'll be allergy-free. Your best bet is spending some time with each breed to see how you'll react. These are just some of the top dogs in the allergy-friendly category, but there are plenty of others. Think your pup is hypoallergenic? Find out where their unique coat comes from with the Wisdom Panel DNA test.